Kailash, consulting dermatologist, Clear Skin Hair and Layer Center, Karnool, Andhra Pradesh. Today I am going to discuss about melasma in detail, it causes, types and treatment aspect. What is melasma? Melasma is the most common skin problem. Melasma is a chronic skin condition with symmetrical, blotchy, brownish to blackish facial pigmentation, typically involving the face areas such as cheeks, bridge of the nose, forehead, above the upper lip and chin. It may appear in other areas of the body exposed to sun such as neck, chest and arms. It is also called chlosma or mask of pregnancy, as it is so common during pregnancy. Which group is more affected? It is more frequently seen in women than in men. Generally starts between the age of 20 to 40. Melasma is more common in people who have brown skin because they have more active melanocytes compared to people with lighter skin. What are the symptoms of melasma and is it harmful? As such, there are no symptoms and these dark flat patches are neither itchy nor painful and virtually harmless. But these patients are cosmetically more concerned and may cause self-image issues leading to embarrassment and distress. Do you have melasma? Do not worry. There is a good news in this new era of science. There are plenty of ways to reduce the appearance of melasma. Let us have a look over the causes of melasma and consider the ways you can treat and prevent future discoloration. What are the causes and risk factors of melasma? The cause of melasma is complex. In general, the pigmentation is due to overproduction of melanin by pigment cells of the skin called melanocytes. There is a genetic predisposition to melasma with at least one-third have family members. Known risk or triggering factors include hormonal changes, sun exposure, medication and skincare products. Hormonal changes indicates the hormones which are taken externally like birth control pills or oral contraceptive pills containing estrogen and progesterone, hormone replacement therapy, intrauterine devices and implants, physical hormonal changes seen during pregnancy, stress, thyroid disorders and all known to trigger melasma. Sun exposure, abnormal exposure to sunlight, that is ultraviolet or visible rays, stimulates the melanocytes which in turn increases melanin production resulting in increased pigmentation of melasma, that is worsening of melasma. Hence, it is tend to recur more in summer. Medication such as anti-epileptic drugs, anti-malignant drugs and few other photosensitive drugs may trigger melasma. Skincare products, scented or deodorant soaps, toiletries, cosmetics may cause phototoxic reaction leading to increase in melanin production and worsening of melasma. What are the types of melasma? Depending upon the layer of involvement, that is, if the outer layer of the skin is involved, it is called as epidermal melasma. Inner layer, it is called as dermal melasma. If the pigment is distributed in both the layers of the skin, it is called as mixed melasma, which is more common. The importance of knowing the type of melasma is the dermal type responds very poorly to medical line of treatment and require interventional therapy. What makes melasma worst? Normal or prolonged exposure to sun rays can make melasma worse. Can melasma happen suddenly, overnight? Usually not. the dark, hyperpigmented skin develops slowly over weeks or months, leaving you with darkened patches of the skin that are not obvious at first, but quickly become visible as the time goes on. Does stress cause melasma? Stress can cause melasma. Stress induces increased production of hormone cortisol levels, which in turn influence the amount of estrogen in the body. Does heat cause melasma? Any heat source, either sun or other environmental factors, can trigger for melasma as it decreases vasodilatation. Melasma was typically thought of hyperpigmented disorder. However, vasodilatation is often seen in most of the affected area. In addition, heat may lead to bone inflammation, also stimulating melanocyte pigment production. How to stop melasma from spreading? To prevent from spreading melasma, you need a sunscreen that blocks not only the sun rays but also its light and heat. There are two main types of sunscreen: sunscreen that use chemicals such as oxybenzone, sunscreen that use physical blockers such as zinc and titanium dioxide. What is the medical line of treatment? Topical skin lightening agents such as kojic acid, hydroquinone, acetic acid, and so on. Oral medications such as antioxidants and tranexamic acid are used to treat melasma. How can I get rid of melasma? If medical line of treatment does not get rid of your melasma, procedures such as chemical peel, laser, or energy-based treatments such as QC-changing laser, that is nano, and the latest Pico, and fractional erbium glass lasers, are light-based system, that is intense pulse light procedure, may have to be performed. Pico laser, due to its photocaustic effect, showing more promising results. For more resistant cases, MNRF showing promising results could be by normalizing the epidermal barrier and targeting the vascular component of melasma. Does laser have any side effects in treating melasma? As the laser energy used for melasma is in low fumes species in the act, which is safe and does not have any side effects. What is the outcome for melasma? Under an expert dermatologist guidance, many people with melasma have a good outcome. Melasma is usually stubborn and takes few months of treatment to fail. The expert ensures that you get most benefit from treatment. Dermatologist advice can help avoid skin irritation and other side effects of treatment. After your melasma clears, you may need to keep maintenance therapy to prevent melasma from returning. You can help prevent your melasma from returning by using regular sunscreen and wearing a wide-brimmed hat every day. Thanks for watching.